Tic-Tac, you've got to make sure that your foot is angled up, the toes are pointing up or at an angle, but they have to be facing up. So whatever the surface, you'll be facing up. And then after you've hit it with that length, this hip needs to open. So if I'm going this way, this hip needs to open and my knee is going to point the direction I'm going, my shoulders and my chest, head, everything is going to turn that way so that I can spot my landing and have a good one.